More than 400,000 years ago, our ancestors first approached fire, realizing that it kept wild animals at bay. Through fascination and curiosity, prehistoric people came up with imaginative means to use fire for protection, heat, light, food preservation, and social gatherings. For most of human history, we have used multiple applications of fire to generate light and heat. But what brought us illumination at the flick of a switch? It certainly wasn't the development of candles. Since the 1600s, scientists and inventors have worked to understand the principles of electricity, making it possible to use it in our everyday life. Today's world, dominated as it is by faster and faster pace of new technologies, is the result of a revolution in physics which started at the end of the 19th century. Maxwell's laws of electrodynamics led to electricity, radios, and television. Thomson's Nobel-winning discovery of the electron led to modern atomic physics and set the stage for the development of quantum mechanics, opening up the era of electronics. New scientific theories, concepts, and discoveries proliferated and brought about cataclysmic transformations of the world at all levels, technological, social, and cultural. Created in 1954 by some of the protagonists of the 20th century physics revolution, CERN carries today the torch of the virtual circle of knowledge and innovation at an accelerated pace. As distant as it might seem from our daily lives, particle physics has always been a trailblazer for disruptive technologies which have benefited society at large. The invention of the World Wide Web, which was the result of the laboratory's unique collaborative environment, is one of the striking examples. The unprecedented scale and technical requirements of the accelerators, detectors, and computing infrastructure needed by particle physicists for their research has constantly pushed the boundaries of technology. The cutting-edge technologies necessary to build particle accelerators have found applications that go well beyond scientific research. Today, there are over 40,000 accelerators around the world. Only 3% of them are used for fundamental research. The rest are in industry or in hospitals to treat patients. The gigantic detectors built by physicists to explore the unknown have fueled new developments in many fields. From medical imaging, to security, to art authentication and restoration, all the way to space exploration. To cope with the huge amount of data generated by the collisions in the detectors, scientists are constantly pushing the limits of computing technology, such as the grid, a system to share computer power and data storage across computing centers around the world, AI, and quantum computing. The new theories, concepts, and discoveries emerging from current and future research in particle physics will forever feed the virtual circle of knowledge and innovation. This interconnected journey will continue to unfold and is far from over.